Tiger's doing a dance, dude. Oh my god.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Gamer Panaman 6897, guys, coming at you with another video. And today, guys, we're back in another Q&A time. This is Q&A time number 10, celebrating 2021. Also, there is some new gameplay in the background, you may have noticed. It's Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled. If you didn't catch that, I said Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled. So, this game is basically my childhood, and yeah, pretty much fun game to play. And let's get into the first question. The first question comes in from a friend that you guys may already have known already. It's Silo Faded YT, and he asks, hashtag Q&A. What is the most meme of Among Us video, and when are you going to do another Roblox video? Well there, Faded. Let's just say that basically it all started when I first started recording Among Us with Faded and Loveheart guys. We basically did some memes, stuff like that. And me and Faded and Loveheart, basically, we were playing, and I think it's in the most newest video, guys. Basically, it's from the video with the caveman game mode from Among Us. So, check out that video if you haven't. But, yeah, we played that, and basically, you guys already seen the video. But my most favorite meme is the I like your cut G, if you've seen that part with when Loveheart snapped my neck. Let's get a replay of that, shall we? Oh my god, that's one of the greatest moments ever in Among Us, I'd say, for me, and one of my funniest moments. So yeah, thanks for asking that, Faden. Let's get into the next part of your question. And basically, when am I gonna do another Roblox video? Not too long from now, I'd say. I've got a few ideas, but I'm gonna get a video for the Minecraft Fantasies video out after this video, guys. So we're gonna record Fantasies and get the time travel episode out. If you want to see that, make sure to turn on notifications and make sure to see that when it's out. So yeah, do that, and you guys can see the video early when it's out. And let's get to the next question. The next question is also from Silo Faded YT, and he asks, hashtag Q&A. What is a soul's mission, and what did Faded got the infected by? Well, Faded, for starters, we don't know soul's mission yet. It's unknown, and we might never know. Soul may have a hit more hints for us, who knows? I'll probably put some more hints in the videos, guys. Maybe I'll leave some hints for soul's mission. And yeah, let's get into the next part of your question there. What did Faded get the infected by? I'm not too sure. I don't really remember what the meaning of how he got the infected. Well, I'm pretty sure it might have been something with honey or something, maybe. I don't know. I'm not an expert on this stuff, but yeah, let's get into the next question. By the way, guys, before I start this next question, I just wanted to say, this is Faded's third question and final question, and it's going to be kind of weird, so prepare yourselves. But I'll explain it and how it happened, so let's get into the question. So, Silo Faded YT asks, Hashtag Q&A. Why you kiss Piggy and are you in love with Piggy? Okay, let's just get down to this thing that he's talking about, guys. He's talking about Roblox Piggy. If you don't know the game Piggy from Roblox, a lot of YouTubers have been playing it lately. And a pretty funny thing happened. Let's just say by putting an image on your screen right now. So, as you guys can probably see by this picture is by my friend SiloFadedYT. He took this screenshot. And as you can see, Piggy is kissing me in Roblox. But that's enough of that picture. So let's just get right into the explanation of how this happened. So basically, we were playing Roblox Piggy a few days ago. Not too far actually. It's actually last night as I'm recording this video. But in the long run, it's actually a few days ago. So this video is uploaded after that. This video was meant to be uploaded a few days ago before this, guys. Basically, yesterday as I'm recording this video. It was supposed to be yesterday as I'm recording this video. We played Roblox Piggy, me, Loveheart, and Soul and Faded, but Loveheart left as it was really late at night. So she left, and it was just me, Soul, and Faded playing some Roblox Piggy by ourselves. And apparently, I found this glitch where Piggy cannot kill you, and she basically just pushes me up against the wall. I don't even know how. I just started laughing my head off. I don't even understand how this was funny, but hey, it was funny. But anyway, getting down to Faded's question, no, I don't think Piggy kissed me. It was an accident. I'm actually serious, by the way. That was an accident. I didn't mean for that to happen. So don't go saying that I'm crazy or anything down in the comments. I'm actually serious. So don't go saying weird things in the comments, guys. All I'm saying is don't make fun of me, guys. I'm just making a joke for my Roblox character, not my actual self, my Roblox character. So if you want to find that funny, go ahead. I don't mind. Like I said, don't say anything weird in the comments, guys. I'm basically giving back to my community, guys. But yeah, that's kind of why I said this was weird in the first place. But like I said, Roblox, this picture from Roblox Piggy that Faded took a screenshot of, no, Piggy just randomly kissed me. I did not basically kiss her. She straight up just came up to me and did that, so let's just say it wasn't me that did it. But yeah, sorry about that, guys. Seriously. Anyway, let's just get into the next question. That was too weird for me. I'm sorry. The next question comes in from my good friend, Alex the Mind Boy. And he asks, hashtag Q&A. What's your favorite cartoon? Includes YouTube, Nick, Disney, it doesn't matter. Once again, Alex, thank you for your question, and yeah, my favorite cartoon, let's just start from back in the day. So my favorite cartoon growing up is probably Scooby-Doo, because I've watched it ever since. Tom and Jerry as well, that's one of my two favorites for sure. And then as I was growing up, another show came up out of nowhere on Disney XD and Disney Channel, and it's called Gravity Falls. So, those are my three favorite TV shows, or cartoons, whatever. I was about to say Gravity Falls, but yeah, those are my three favorite cartoons growing up as a kid and as a teenager. So, thank you for asking, and let's get into the next question. And the next question comes in from my good friend, Soul. Well, basically, Soul of Celestial, if you've known him ever since. So he asks, hashtag Q&A, what if whatever happened to Repentiment Soul, why he never showed face, and where he from? Well, Soul, thank you for your question about whatever happened to her Penniman, and let's get into the answer that I have for you. So, basically, Soul is the Almighty God in my series. If you've heard now, Soul is the Almighty God. So, if you haven't watched the roleplay, check it out. I recommend it. There's a playlist in the description if you want to watch it. It's a really good series. Also, Fantasies will be down there as well in case you want to watch Fantasies when the video comes out. So, cool. You guys can check that out, you know. Also, speaking of which, into the question, sorry, Soul, but the question here, I'm not sure why he's never shown his face or where he, or why they've never said where he was from. All I know is that you guys will see a little sneak peek of where Soul's from in the trailer for Season 4. So if you guys are interested in that, there will also be a map download for Season 1 in the past. So if you guys want that, there will be a download for it later on. And yeah, it's going to be for Minecraft Bedrock, not for Minecraft Xbox One Edition. So sorry for all those people who like Minecraft Xbox One Edition or the Xbox 360 Edition. And I'm sorry, there will be no map download for that, so, on that platform. But, yes, Bedrock only. Not, also, I don't think there will be Java either, but you can convert the map from Bedrock to Java if you want. So, that's up to you if you play Java on Minecraft, so, you can do that. And, also, yeah, that's the answer to Soul's question. Thank you, Soul, and let's get into the next one. The next question, guys, comes in from one of my good friends, Wayne. Basically, Wayne Allen King. And he asks, #Q&A, when are you doing Star Wars map? Well, Wayne, thank you for your question once again. And basically, he's talking about, guys, the Minecraft Star Wars map. And it's basically the Star Wars mashup pack. I don't know when I'm going to do it as of recording wise, but I do know that this is probably going to be a future roleplay. If you guys want it, just put it in the comments if you guys want it, and I may do some videos on it. So yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next question. The next question, guys, comes in from another one of my good friends, Zoe Magma, or IMZZJ14, and she asks, #Q&A. Not really a dare, but let's make an imposter tier list. Well, Zoe, thank you for that question, and let's just get straight into this. So, an imposter tier list. I'd probably say the best imposters on Among Us. Basically, I'd say a lot of the ones that I know are probably Silofaded YT, also another one being Game Night, because he's pretty good at it. If you don't know Game Night, he's from my roleplay series and all that. You've seen him in a lot of videos pretty recently. He's actually going to be in the next video after this one, guys. So check it out. Like I said, it's going to be the Adventure Time one. He's playing as Paradox in the episode, so check it out. And yeah, basically he's one of the next imposters. And also, I'd say Zoe is my third one. Zoe, you're my third imposter on the tier list. I think that's going to have to do it for that, so let's get into the next question. The next question is also from Zoe Magma, or ZZJ14, and she asks, #Q&A, although 2021 just started, what's your favorite thing about this week so far? Well, Zoe, thank you for asking this question. I know 2021 just started, and basically, well, my favorite thing about this week so far is basically, I think I've got a few ideas. I have experienced, I think the favorite thing I've done so far is probably recording again, because 2021 is basically the new year, and 2020 was just basically left to rot, and I'm glad that it's over. And yeah, like I said, recording and everything, bringing it back, I'm glad that I'm doing it again. I don't know why I took this huge break, but thank you guys for sticking along the ride with me, and I think you guys will enjoy the next video to come. And yeah, so let's get into the next question. The next question, guys, comes in from Red_Panda41, and they ask, #Q&A. If you could go back in time and live in an era, what era would it be and why? Well, a fellow Red Panda, welcome to my video. So I'm glad you made it into the video, and I'm glad to answer your question. So basically, living in an era, of what era would I choose? Well, I'd probably choose back in my, maybe back in my times where I was back in school. Because, I don't know, maybe I enjoyed being a teen. Maybe go back to that sort of era, you know? Go back and relive my childhood a little bit, see what it was like. You know, I'd love to go back in time and do that. So, yeah, another reason why is just probably because I enjoy seeing what happened in the past and seeing maybe what I can live on in the future. So, thank you for your question, and let's move on, shall we, to the next question. The final question, guys, comes in from, yeah, by the way, before I can say who it's from, I'm sorry, but this is the final question and the video's gotta end. So we'll talk over all the questions and what we'll have in the future after this question. So let's move into the question. So the next question is from, one of my family members, Carson Chan, and she asks, how do you love being a fabulous YouTuber and gamer? Does it take a lot of work? #Q&A. Well, Carson, I'm just gonna say, I know we're family members and that basically no one else knows what we know more about each other because we know more than each other than anyone else here, basically. So, let's just continue with your question. I love being a YouTuber and gamer for the most part. So, being a YouTuber is tough work, let's just say that. It takes a lot out of me, really. There's a lot of editing I need to do, and pretty much, yeah, this is why it took forever to get the next Fantasies episode out, and yeah, we technically didn't have enough people to do the recording at first for the first few days of trying to record it. That's why it took forever to get the Fantasies video out, but the Fantasies video is edited and ready to go. So after this video is out, guys, technically you guys can watch the Fantasies episode after this one. So, also, is it a lot of work? Yes, it is a lot of work. There's a lot I need to do for videos, just for ideas-wise, but yeah, I have a lot of cool ideas to go on in the future, and thank you for asking your question, but yeah, let's just continue to the end of this. Thank you guys for everything, and yeah, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, guys. It's recommended for the channel. You do not have to do it at all. Make sure to leave a like. If you hit the like button on PC, it turns blue, and if you hit the like button on mobile, it turns black or white, depending on the light mode you have set on. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, gamers. I hope you guys enjoyed. Click here to see the previous video. Leave a like. Also, click the top right over there to subscribe. And also, if you want to see the next random video, click right here. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys in the next one. And yeah, this is it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. You guys are awesome. And peace out, gamers. Stay safe. Peace out.